All right, everyone. This is it. We have to stop the Kaiser before he reaches the Holy Pillar.
Let's do it!
Not gonna happen, you.
Jen, you're alive!
And why shouldn't I be? You never killed me. You get it now? I'll keep coming back as many times as it takes. It's time to put up or shut up, you. You know what it's gonna take to stop me. The question is, do you have it in you?
All right, Jen. If that's what you really want, then come and get it!
That's more like it. Finally, you got some drive of your own. This isn't for any Kaiser or Pope, Empire or Orthodoxy. This is between me and you. Let's settle this. You know that? Always butting in where you're not wanted. Getting in my way. Just like you did in our school days. Tick me off to no end, but I put up with you. You know why? Because I thought I could use you for something. But you know what really got my goat? I actually started to enjoy having you around. I started to see things different because of you.
Jen.
Question my reason for being. I didn't know who I was anymore. That's why I have to do this. If I plunge my blade into our friendship, I can finally be myself again. But it won't mean anything unless you fight for real. So fight me, you. Fight like you mean it.
Jen?
Guess you had it in you after all. But this ain't a bad way to go. It feels like you cleared out this great fog. One that's been sticking to me this whole time. I owe you one. You.
Jan. Jan, be strong. Jan!
Huh? Don't you give me that look. You finally beat me. I'll be darned if I let you cry.
But...
there's nothing here worth crying over. I've got no regrets. You let me fight for something I believed in. Our beliefs pitted us against each other. But hey, them's the breaks, huh? Don't beat yourself up over it. Keep doing what you have to do.
I will, Jan. You can count on it. And thank you. You were a true friend.
There you go again. Get a move on you. And don't chicken out. Got it?